lots of Vicodin, and Red Bull, so I'd stay awake.